What's up, everybody? We're back at it again with another Let's Play. Today we're going to be playing some This War of Mine stories. I have played this before. I actually beat it. I just want to play it again to see if, there's a second ending, because I feel like I took way too long. So I'm going to play this anyway. So I'm going to choose me an X episode here. And this is actually like a coherent story, so we'll see how this goes. And like always, I'm going to be editing stuff in post, because I'm not a good reader when I'm on the front line like this. Adam's family failed to flee the city in time, but they managed to get by somehow despite the siege, until one day Adam's wife fell ill. Without the proper meds, Barbara died. After her mother's death, Amelia completely withdrawn and stopped speaking. Then she fell ill. One night, an explosion shook her tenement, but fortunately, they survived. Adam carried Amelia to the other wing of the building, desperate to save his daughter. Everything will be alright here, Amelia. We'll be safe here, I promise. Please rest now. You need to regain your strength. I will look around the house and see what I can find. I'll be close. Don't worry. I'll check on you soon. You should rest now. My name is Adam. It feels like just yesterday I buried Barbara, and now Amelia is ill as well. This damn war will not take my daughter away from me. I will not allow it. I'll find a way to save her. Day one. This place looks safe enough, but I have to make sure. I need to check all the rooms for food and meds for Amelia. We desperately need them. My poor little girl. I cannot lose her too.
Now, like always, I'm going to be editing this stuff in post. So I've already played this before. And the reason why I'm replaying it, I actually recorded it. My voice was like stupid low. So I'm hoping that in this playthrough, it's not that low. But hey, you never know. So I think the best thing to do is probably just to get as much wood as possible. But basically, is stupid hard in the beginning here, because it doesn't let you leave, and it's freaking annoying. I don't know if that part is just scripted or what. I think it is, but I hope not. We'll see if I can get a different ending, because last time it was just really bad. I understand that this game doesn't hold your hand. I mean, it makes sense, of course. I mean, why would This War of Mine hold your hand, right? Okay, so I don't remember, because you have to build like a bridge to get over here. That or go through this door, but I think this is locked. I don't remember. Is it locked? I think this one's locked. But the best way to get over is to build a bridge, and that requires a lot of wood and a bunch of other stuff, which I don't know if I actually have enough to get to. I don't know if I have enough wood and components to get over there. So we'll see how this goes. I don't know if I should cut this part out or not. I mean, there's nothing else I can really... Well, yeah, but then I would have to do that. So, I have to, like, make a bet for this guy, because if he passes out, then something bad happens. And I want to know if there's a way to get around that, or if it's just scripted. I hope it's not, but you never know. Come on now. Try my best not to spoil anything, but I'm really bad at trying not to spoil things. Got some wood. Any medicine for the girl? A teddy bear.
What luck? A plushie.
and it looks almost like new. Amelia will be so happy. Check out what I found, kiddo. A plush doggy. Look how cute and cuddly it is. Why don't you take care of him while Daddy takes care of you? Amelia looks so happy when I gave her that plushie. The smile on her face melts my heart. I wish she had more reasons to smile, but in these circumstances...
Alright, so let's check out these here. There's a letter on the floor. Adam, even though things have never been great between us, we're still brothers. You were too proud to come live at my house when yours is destroyed. At least be responsible now. There have been talks of a humanitarian corridor opening soon, and people with children are prioritized. Amelia is our chance for getting out of here. Don't you want to save her? Okay, so I pretty much explored a majority of the house here. What I would need to do is see if there's anything in these piles. How much stuff do I even have? Because I don't know if I'll have enough to actually make anything. It looks like I do. I don't know, I have to look. Can I even make the bridge right now? So let's see what's in ye old pile. That's all good. Oh, I actually found more. Ooh. Yeah, let's open that up. Ooh, I found food and water. Nice. Okay, but do I have anything to make that with is the question. Oh, wait. So I have to make a bridge. Simple enough. See, do I have enough components? What do I need? Holy shit, I need a lot. I don't know if I have enough. Maybe it is scripted. I don't know. Hope not. Because at this point, I'm pretty much out of resources on this side. And I can't get anything if... Oh, he's not sad anymore. Oh, shit. I just realized that. Oh, as the time runs down here, hopefully you can try and get this dirt pile down. I can't even scavenge. So this is not good. The night was calm.
Anyone, please? Anyone respond? My daughter is very sick. We need bandages and meds.
Well, I do believe that because he calls on that radio, people actually do show up. I can't remember if it was his brother or if it was, you know, like somebody to come and scavenge. But yeah. I think it is scripted, though. I have to wonder if I'm going to play it out the same way that I played it last time. If I do, then it's like, aw, there's no alternative? Like, what the fuck? I mean, that's fine, but I mean, it would be nice to see some more variety. You know what I mean? Alright, so this is the last trash pile that's stuck to this side of the house here. And I don't think I have enough to do anything with. Hey, look, the trader! I don't think I have anything to trade with him, though. Let me guess. Can I go with that? Fine, we can have a deal. Okay, it's not bad. It's not bad. You don't need that water. What about coffee? No, I don't need coffee. Yeah, I think throughout the time that I played this, I don't think he ever had wood or components. Which was kind of annoying. It's like, oh, what the hell? I could use somebody. Give me the food. Damn it. Okay. Shit, do I need components to... That's good enough.
My daughter is very sick. I need meds.
Oh, you're the guy from the radio.
Yes, do you have meds?
Meds are hard to come by, my friend.
I beg you. She's all I have.
Alright. I'll do what I can, but I can't promise anything. I nearly got shot on my way here. Yeah, so... Yep. She's sick. I need to make... Let's see, what can I make? I can make a bed. Let's see. 10, 5... Let's see, 8. I can make this and a bed. I think this and a bed would probably be perfect. So, food and that. So, I think I have enough for both. So I'm gonna make the bed. Let's put it right there. And then after that, I will make the kitchen. Yay! The hotel's open, is that what that says? I don't know, the text is like really tiny because I think I might have accidentally put this game on, I think, 4K? Is it 4K? I don't know. But I know I put it on something where I can't really see it because it's kind of tiny. Even like the thing where it shows like the recording, that's stupid tiny too. Like, I can hardly tell if it's actually recording. But I know it is because it's there, so. Wouldn't that be awkward if it wasn't? Like, it's still there, but it's not recording. I mean, I have had that sometimes. I think there was this one time where I saw it, but it wasn't recording. Like, it was just glitched there, I guess. Okay, so I have enough for that. Oh, and I'm out of wood. Am I out of wood? Oh, yeah. Shit, I'm out of wood. Not good. Oh, this is not good. And that guy didn't have any wood, did he? Pretty sure he didn't. No, I didn't. God damn it. Maybe I shouldn't have made the bed. Crap. Now how am I gonna feed her? Because I can't get over here until I build the bridge, and I don't have enough components to build the bridge. And the only time I can get components is if I go out, but if I try to go out, it's like, oh, I can't leave. My daughter's still here. And it's like, oh, shit. Now, this is the most that I can do is just clear out this dirt pile. I actually accomplished a lot today. At least on this side of the house. Wait, it's day two? Oh. Oh yeah, it's day two. I just guarded. I forgot about that. And I have nothing to trade to you. I'm sorry. Oh my god, this guy is charging so much for this shit. Like, what? Oh my god. No. No. Oh, wow. Wow, I am screwed. I am already screwed. I've already been hindered. This is not good. This is not good at all. That was not worth the goddamn...
Sweetie, I brought some meds. Everything will be alright now. The fever will drop soon, I promise. Don't spit it out. I know it tastes awful. But it'll make you feel better. Thank goodness. Finally some meds for Amelia. I pray they help. Still, I need to get some more as soon as possible.
Well, I got meds, but I used a lot of food. And I don't have enough water or wood. And this guy's not going to sell me any because I don't think he actually gives me any. I'm going to clear up this as much as possible. Wait, I can't sleep? Really? Okay, so maybe it is scripted. Shit, that's not good. Ah, well. I guess I'll just replay the game the way it was supposed to be. Can I scavenge? No. Prepare! Oh.